We know deep down inside that Haney doesn't have it. He's been, like I say, his career has been moved very well by his father, which is a great thing.
Compliments to them.
Yeah, compliments. And I gave it to him yesterday. But this is where the rubber needs to roll right here. So.
By the way, is it true you made what? You did the cold bath? For $1,000 or $2,000?
Me? $10,000.
$10,000? Was it worth it?
I didn't do nothing for $1,000. Yes.
How cold is it? How cold is it for 2 minutes?
Yes. Cold as the motherfucker. Too cold.
Would you do it again?
Hell yeah. With how many times y'all want me?
Fighters do it for 90 seconds and they freeze.
They do. I did for 10.
What do you tell Devin and his dad if they're watching?
Well, I hope y'all be prepared to cry, because somebody gonna cry. They ain't gonna be us.
From the corner of the air, so.
Who's the underdog in this fight? Is it you guys or them?
For them, it's us. For us, it's them. So.
I like that.
It's a big fight. Sorry, but I'm picking Regis to win by stoppage, but it's boxing, and we have to wait and see what happens. But I don't want to tell people what I see in the gym. But he's looking.
I heard that I'm going to win by whatever the fuck I want. Everything, dominant, straight dominant.
He's going to dominate. But he's looking phenomenal, and he's doing big things, and he hasn't even started camp yet.
Listen, I haven't been here. They've been working with Julian. You better get that. Julian is a monster. He a monster. And I've seen some new things that Regis is working on. And see, Regis is not the type of athlete you can teach something, he doesn't get it. He gets it. Like, that's a different level. And with these two together for a full camp, man, I'm super excited about what's going to happen.
Did you ask Devin about that losing the fight in Mexico thing?
I didn't, but you know, that's Regis know about it. So I don't know.
No, I asked him about if he asked, because he was talking about if he asked Devin about the fight in Mexico.
Yeah, he got a little rowdy.
He got under their skin big time, not a little. They didn't expect that, Regis, because you. Where is your fedora?
Yeah.